वेलकम टू ज्ञान निकेतन गर्ल्स स्कूल स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स योर साइंस क्लास एंड टुडे वी विल कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर 6, दैट इज थिंक फूड फर्स्ट. सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी हैव लर्न अबाउट व्हाई डू वी नीड फूड, वी हैव लर्न अबाउट द मील, हाउ मेनी मील्स वी टेक इन अ डे, व्हाट इज द स्नैक्स एंड डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ द फूड. दोज आर एनर्जी गिविंग फूड, protective food and the body building food. And why do we need energy giving food, why do we need protective food, and why do we need body building food, and which food are rich in energy giving food, which food are rich in protective food, and which food are rich in bodybuilding food. So we have learned in this previous video. Now today we will learn about the balanced diet. What do you mean by balanced diet? Balanced diet, a diet that contains all the three types of food in the right amount. What are the three types of the food? Those are energy giving food, body building food, and the protective food. All these three kind of food in the right amount is called balanced diet. So what is a balanced diet? A diet that contains all the three types of the food in right amount is called balanced diet. So we should take balanced diet to stay healthy. Okay, now something very interesting. So look here, we must also drink at least 8 to 10 glasses of water daily. Okay, are you drinking 8 to 10 glasses of water daily? Yes, we must drink 8 to 10 glasses of water every day because water helps in digestion. Okay, it helps to digest the food, and water also helps to remove the waste from our body. Okay, what is the use of water in our body? Water helps in digestion as well as it helps to remove waste from our body. And students, one very important thing is that we must drink very clean water. Okay, so we must drink filtered water. Okay, and if there is no filter in our house, then first we should boil the water and then filter it and then that water. Okay, it means we should drink clean water. Some drinks are also available here which gives us both things. They also give us energy as well as also provide us water to our body, as like juices, milk, coconut water. They provide us energy as well as they also give they also fulfill the requirement of water. So what you have to learn, you have to learn what is balanced diet, and you have to also learn digestion because water also help in the digestion of food. So what is digestion? Breaking down of food into a smaller substances so that it can be absorbed by our body for later use, that is called the digestion. So students, you have to learn balanced diet and the digestion. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you.